This is the Evolution RGB Plus Shape. We're running soybean today at about 5,000 pounds per bank. And we're set it up to run on both the color and also using the shape function to take out some of the larger oblongs.
This is the dynamic overlay. This is where we can take an image of the product running and examine or look at the defects and also see how the sensitivities work. And in this image, we can turn our flashlight on and we see that we have one defect. If we examine the defect closely, it looks to be a broken or a soybean half. So the machine saw it as a defect on the front view, and it did not see it as, because of its orientation, it did not see it on the rear view. However, there is another defect on the rear view, and it appears to be a touch of green or immature on the rear view that's only seen on one side of the bean. If you look on the front view, it looks like a good seed, but on the rear, it actually has some green, and the machine picked up on it. All right, and let's have a look at the finished product. See the excep. And the primary rejects to be resorted. Resort the first pass rejects or primary rejects, and the accepts will return back into the input of the system, and the rejects will go out to discard. This is the resort accept, and this will go back to the incoming product. It should be as clean as the original incoming. Then the resort rejects.